your port side. So right here on the port side is a lazarette, and that's where the life preservers are going to be kept. Little flotation things to hold on to, little flotation pads. Okay, so we don't want you guys going aft behind the captain. So this is the stern, so you don't want to go aft, anything behind Robbie. So feel free to sit on these side lazarettes in the cockpit. You guys will have the, you know, the blue chairs to sit on and everything. So up ahead, this long wooden bar is your boom. So that's going to be swinging back and forth.
They call it that.
Booms against your head and could potentially knock you out and may hurt. So that, just be wary of, because it's going to start to wind under sail, so to move around a little bit. Okay. So then when you come up forward, so our...
is making this turn.
And then just be careful of lines and everything hanging. And you just be aware of what's around your feet and you're hanging on things and not may not be completely secure. So then up forward, this is your main mast.
Okay, that's all. I mean, I can.
And that front mast is your foremast. So bow, yep, and then the
port.
Starboard, yep, starboard, and then port. So this is how I remember port and starboard.
I go BSPS.
Do you? Okay. Yeah. No. And I remember port is a, like, has a few letters in it, and the word left has a few letters. Starboard's a longer word. Right is a longer word. So that's kind of how we remember it too. So once again, you guys have the foreboom right here too, and the gaff. So those can once again go back and forth. Up front, that big spar, the big pole is the bowsprit. Okay, so that is another area that you guys want to be close to. So our front sail right here, that is our ship. So we don't want anyone kind of forward of this foremast and jib, because when that gets attached, it's on this little wooden club, and it's going to be flapping back and forth, and it's attached to a chain right here. Okay. So that chain's gonna go across this bar. Okay. So depending, if you guys aren't careful, you can get caught up in that bar, and it can, you know, get tangled in your foot. And that foot, that club foot, is gonna be flipping in and out here. So you know, obviously we don't want you to go out to the
head. Okay.
And then the head has a little.
Actually need to come off on a stowed way, but
all the way,
you know, whatever.
Okay.
That's how it's done on every other ship I've ever.
Well, do you think keeping these dock lines up on deck after we left the dock is a good idea?
Absolutely. I mean, coiled away out of the way, but why not? You know, they're at the ready.
What do you need them
for? Well,
if we couldn't get them, I could get them in a split second if I needed them. But what do you need them for?
Where would you stow them, though?
Where every ship I've ever been on, where we always do it, in the rib locker.
Where's the, but what's the problem, I guess, is that we normally
love. Well, what the problem is,
it started a couple weeks ago, actually.
Yeah, it looks like a pretty cool place.
It is. The best part is that the people are wonderful.
Yeah.
You know, it's not like a job.
Oh, there was this really nice blonde woman that was talking to me, and she was just...
Well, here's what we call...
Oh, dear dress. She is a pistol. Oh my God, she's a pistol.
Right?
it comes right down here, what's it operating?
I'm sorry.
Nope. Why? What if we'll pull on that? Pull on that! No, that small one.
What is that operating? Starboard halyard.
Ready on the throat halyard.
Throat halyard, very well. Let's raise the sail.
Okay.
pin. You getting these photos? You getting this commentary? Okay, go ahead, make fast. Rock on. To the peak, Halyard.
Down.
Yeah. just past our front.
Foot would be like two.
And then another foot, roughly right there. So you're gonna go like that. Now we won't be going as fast, so it won't be trailing like that, okay?
Good ropes.
Yeah. I got it.